Nice duds. I can tell you're just dying to hit the beach right about now.
Ready to rock?
Do you even have to ask? Well, Red, how do we look?
Huh?
Tifa looks as majestic as a breaching whale, and you, Aerith, are as luminous as a sea snail.
That your way of complimenting us?
Human beauty is hard for me to assess.
Sun. Speaking of which, you guys should probably put on sunscreen.
Sunscreen? Is that really all you have to say to us?
Make way, people! Back it up!
What? Hey!
Hojo. Oh.
What a wonderful surprise it is to see you again. Rest assured, I'm not here for Aerith. Though, were she to offer her assistance, I'd gladly accept.
Don't hold your breath.
Oh, I won't. At any rate, a very special show is about to start. One starring you, perhaps.
Now this is
okay.
So much fun.
Hey, what do you have on your sleeve? You've got to tell us.
So what say you? Care to join me in the lab? If you girls sign up with Shinra, you'll be set for life.
Wow, that's quite an offer.
And as luck would have it, I'm in need of a few female assistants.
A nice cold drink, please.
Think about it. You could help give birth to the world's next hero.
That would be so cool.
Before a hero strikes down his foe, he must strike them with awe at his beauty. But he is not a hero by virtue of innate greatness. Only by inspiring others does he earn the title.
A nice cold drink,
do you follow?
Please.
It's admittedly a lofty concept.
Too lofty for me, but it sounds amazing.
There you are, Professor. So glad you could make it.
Here to savor some of the local delicacies, Professor? Here, open wide.
Damn, that's hot.
Tacos del Sol, bomb bowls, tonberry spritzers, Moogle melts, hog and pizza, marsh stew.
Nothing like eating well and swimming it off.
People look so dumb using floaty rings.
Man, freestyle wears you out.
I want to ride a chocobo.
So you heeded the call too, did you?
What are you talking about?
Not consciously, then. As you can see, your brothers down there are having a little get-together.
Line them up.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Okay. Let's
move along, sir.
This way.
And stop.
There you go.
What the hell are you playing at?
That, my friends, is for me to know, and for you to find out. Produce such results. At long last, I have specimens worthy of my attention.
Sick bastard! I'll kill you!
Barret! Now's not the time.
Fine.
Someone has to stop that.
Like us.
Thank you.
patient. Return to the fold. We're so glad you changed your mind, Ellie. I ask your compliance, future specimen, for the sake of the scientific process. Unlike my colleagues, I have no desire to pursue very much.
You want to help him, don't you? He'd better hold still!
Let's wrap this up.
Can you please stop with all this pointless struggling?
Right.
Gotcha.
your comeback?
Nah, you did good.
That thing's not gonna go down easy. But I've got an idea. Do me a favor. Keep it busy.
Let's try that again.
Is that what your instincts tell you to do? Play him about in futility. Pay attention. There is nothing to fear. Come with me. And you can play it.
This is all my fault.
Hey, you! Mr. Mopey!
Huh?
Over here!
Oh, me?
You want to help him, don't you? Then you'd better hold still!
Let's wrap this up.
I stand upon the cusp of greatness, a hero's birth.
Let him go. We've done enough.